Hi, Rich. Right now you're shishaying by the beach in Samui with a couple of other people, and we snuck in here to make you this video. You're leaving tomorrow, and we just wanted to put a little something together just to let you know how we all feel about you, and I guess for you to be able to keep a part of us with you wherever you go. When I think of you, I think of my first day at NIST because, and I'm sure you know the story as well, I was sitting on this table alone on the second floor canteen, and I guess I hadn't really made friends with anyone yet, and I was sitting there with my little box of food. No, actually I didn't bring food on my first day. I had the food from the canteen, and I still remember what I ate. There were mashed potatoes and some beef pork with gravy or something, I don't know. And you walked over and you said, "Why are you sitting alone?" And I said, "I don't know, I have no one else to sit with." And he said, "Yeah, come sit with us." And you said, "Come sit with us." And you picked my stuff up, my floral, everything I own is floral, backpack, and you took me over to the big guy's table towards the other side of the canteen. And I kind of bailed out on you guys. After that, I went to sit with other people after 2 days, but even though I've drifted amongst different groups of friends, different people in our year, you are still one of the most important people I know at NIST, and thank you for always being there, for always charming us with your entertaining and enjoyable personality. It's always a blast, and I always have a great time being around you. And yeah, I really, really hope, I really want you to know that no matter what happens from now on, no matter where we are, no matter where we go, we're all still gonna be there for you, even though I'm in the States and everyone else is in some other place. And even if you're in Korea or Hong Kong or wherever it is you end up in, we'll stay in touch. Love you.
Hey, Rich. It's Victor, man. Dude, I just want to say that, like, okay, even though we have, like, history, like, back in the past, I just want to say that you've been a really, really good friend to me. And, like, it's good that we got to know each other. I just wish we had more time to, like, find out more about each other. But hopefully you have a good time in university. Hopefully you come to University of Hong Kong so, like, you know, we're still close and everything. We can meet up and stuff. But, yeah, it's been really, really fun. It's been really great. I hope you have a good luck with everything. Hope you have a great time in university. See you later.
Hi. Okay. It's really nice to know you all these years since year four. I've had a good time throughout these years. It's like lots of memories that we have, I guess. I don't know. You're like the most cheerful guy that we know. You always make everyone laugh. You're always up for volleyball. And you're really full of yourself about it, but you're good. Amazing. So, I'm really gonna miss you. And I'm sure we'll all see each other again someday. Reunion time and stuff. And if I have anything else left to say because I'm blanking out, I'll write it on an inbox to you later. Yeah, but yeah, okay. I'm gonna miss you a lot. Love you all so much. Okay. Hi.
Hi, Rich. It's weird that you're leaving. It's weird that you're leaving, and I know we didn't know each other for a really long time. We only got sort of like friendly this year, but I always knew you as the person who had the golden ratio face. I don't think I could ever forget that. It's just something that always stuck. I wish I got to know how nice you were a long time ago, but you're a really friendly guy and you've always made me feel welcome in the Derps and Derpets. And thank you for always being smiley. I guess that's just your face or something. You have really great teeth. Gotta say that. And I just really hope you have a great time in Korea, and I know you'll do lovely or great. I don't even know what you'll do, but I know you'll be great in whatever you do. I mean, you're good at math. You can do anything. We'll miss you a lot.
Sup, Rich? Yeah, man, like, everyone's leaving and stuff, so, yeah, it's fucking sad, man. Like, everyone's, like, a part of my, like, life and shit, and, like, and have, like, really good memories with you, dude. Like, yeah, it's not all it was good, man. Like, I remember one time, me playing a Foursquare with you, and you called me, like, fat and just fuck off. I mean, yeah, that was a fun time. Like, I do kind of regret not hanging out with you more. Like, I saw that you, like, really improve yourself. Like, you stop being egotistical, and that's like, really something I respect, man. Like, changing friend circles and stuff. So, yeah, that's cool, man. So, you know, good luck in wherever you're going, and, you know, I'll miss you, man.
Hi, Rich. Okay, couple of things. First of all, I totally beat you in badminton. Like, you did not let me win. I'm fucking amazing. That's number one. Number two, thank you for making Aya's imitation. It was fucking accurate.
Fuck you, it was accurate.
It was so accurate. Number three, I will miss you when you leave, because even though you're kind of a dick, you're kind of an amazing dick, and it's kind of sad. Okay, bye.
Like to say good luck in Korea first, and I'm going to miss you so much. I remember you being like really smart, and remember us prepping for econ every time we had a test, and you used to help me a lot with everything. And I remember how when we were at Gordon's parties and stuff, you'd always be the one who'd be taking shots with everyone and me, and you'd be really fun and everything. And I remember you're the coolest dance moves in the world. I'll remember you for that, like, forever. And I hope you don't forget us and all. And please come visit, and we'll send, keep in touch. And, yeah. Stay awesome. And, hope you continue to be really smart and really amazing at what you do. And I'm gonna miss you a lot.
Hi Rich, it's Alex. So we've only grown close over the past year, and over the past year I've really grown to like you, and yeah, just you. It's real pity that we didn't get to know each other better at the very start and spend more time. And and just wanted to thank you for that night taking care of me. You and Pinto taking care of me, that really, really, that really, really, really made me feel good about you guys. I'm sorry, I'm not good at words. But yeah, just good luck in university. I hope you get into your first choice in university. And yeah, stay safe. And remember this. Yeah, it's all inside joke. It's all right.
Hey Rich, just saying, you know, remember, you are my oldest friend. I've known you since you're 2, you're 3, and you're clever. And although we weren't too good back then, you are really an awesome person. You're the bro who's, you know, whenever I need something, I need help, I need someone to talk to, you're there. And just need to know, no homo, but I love you, okay? And I hope you do too, no homo too, but I love you, and have a fun time in Korea. Or we'll visit you. We'll come visit us. See ya.
Hi, Rich. They're taking care of food and everything while I'm doing this. It's kind of weird. But, thanks for everything, I guess. You know, you're a really nice guy, and you can be a dick sometimes, but, you know, it's really fun. It's not fun, like, for people who you're being a dick to, but it's fun. It's fun to, like, hear you swear and stuff. I don't know why. You're a nice guy. And, you know, you take care of your friends a lot, and it's really nice of you to do that. Though his phone is ringing right now, but we'll just ignore that. Also, I really like how we've all sort of come together as Pinko's friends and Derps and Derpets. I think you came up with that name. But it's really great how we all, you know, come together and, you know, gone through IB and gotten close together. Good luck in Korea.
Hey Rich, you're right now playing King's Cup downstairs, and you might be suspecting something. We're not sure, but we're just gonna pretend that you don't know about this video. Or you didn't know about this video. So yeah, Rich, you've truly made the last 2 years of my high school life really fun. You brought together the whole Asian family thing, the Derps and Derpettes. You created the Skype group. You brought everyone together, and over these last 2 years, I've had the most fun with you guys. Asian family for the win! So yeah, you seem to have that effect on everyone. You bring joy and laughter. Joy and laughter! That seems so cheesy, but yeah. We've all enjoyed your presence and your jokes, your immaturity, all that fun stuff. Let's hope you really get to like come to visit, and we'll have a little Thanksgiving get together in New York City. Irene, Mai, Aya, like everyone around New York City who's like an hour away, we could all come and meet up, or we can go to Korea. We can all go to Korea and visit you. Yeah, Rich, you're a gem of a person, and you need to remember that. Ploy is really lucky to have had you for the last 3 years. You guys are amazing inspiration to a lot of the couples out there. Yeah. You're so nice. I don't know, I'm lost for words. You're indescribable. And you're so fun! So, before I get too red, as you can see, I'm already getting quite red, I should stop this video and start editing! Bye! Have fun in Korea!
Hi, Rich! We were so close in year 10, and we had so many memories together, and, you know, like, we would talk on the phones, like, late at night, and, like talk about everything and stuff, and so, but like we weren't really close anymore after you started dating Ploy. But like, I mean, I know that she makes you really happy, and like, you're welcome for fucking sticking up to all your fucking bullshit and problems you had to go through. And be like, I don't know what to do, and I was like, okay, calm down, Rich. You can do. I know how to do this, you know. And I just really hope that you're happy, and that I know that no matter where you go into life, you're gonna succeed because you're really smart. But I just need you to stop being a dick to everyone and stop. Don't be mean to people, because whatever you do, it's going to come back to you. And I know you're going to be happy. You're going to find someone who will make you happy as well. But I just hope that you don't forget your friends, because I feel like you tend to do that, like, nowadays. And, like, I feel like you just ditch you ditch everybody for just one person, and that's wrong because you're leaving. And, yeah. I love you, and I hope you the best in life, and I'm gonna miss you. And yeah, I hope you keep in touch.
Yeah. Hey Rich, I'm sure this is probably not the goodbye for us yet, but if any case it is, I just wish you, I don't know, do super well in Korea, but that's a given already, and find more hot chicks, yeah. And always manage to get a new girlfriend within 3 months, because that's what you do. And aside from that, I just want to, I'll miss you so much, because we've been friends ever since I founded. But you're 9, I think, but we've known each other before, and crap, but we've done crap together. And remember that time when we signed a petition against you, but still sorry about that. But anyways, yeah, I hope you do super well in your new university, which I'm sure you will. Good luck.
Hi Rich, isn't this amazing? We've actually got a video of like everyone here, and it's so weird, but I don't really know what to say. I mean, I've known you since you came to NIST, and everyone was just saying, oh, there's this new kid called Rich, and he's Korean, North Korean, and we kept joking about you and making fun of you, and kind of sorry about that. I don't know, I've been with you since, and we've been through thick and thin, I suppose you would say, and I realized you got a lot of hate since year 6, it never stopped really until now. I'm sorry to hear that, but what I can say is that you actually have changed. If people keep saying, oh, Rich hasn't ever changed. No, no. My dear friend, you have changed. And I don't really know how to describe it, but high school was the most change. You could actually encourage me, actually. You actually encouraged me to speak up and face my fears of going on stage, like, kind of like now. And every time I froze up, you had that face where you're like, encouraged me to speak on business and TOK in English. And you, also, you told me that there wasn't any problems with me, and that there's no problems with getting low grades, or like not getting perfect grades.
Thanks for that.
Don't really know what to say. I hate you for leaving. I hate me for leaving too, and I know you would too, but you're leaving first, so we all hate you more. did I show you my awesome skull? Okay. And I don't really know what else to say. We're gonna miss you. And whenever you come back, or when I see you next time, you better be like some big black buff guy.
Holy crap.
Don't ever change, Rich. No one ever wants to see you different. We kind of like you just the way you are, you know?
Yeah. Thank you.
Hi, Rich. I know you're leaving, and I'm gonna be really sad when you left. Just want to tell you a couple things to remind you, because you have a shit memory. Well, we both do. From my first impression of you is like, you spooked me when I was drinking tap water at Nest. And I almost like puke. And then we became close during econ, during ESS. No, at first we were at physics class, and then we moved in at ESS, right? And then we got really close after that too. Thank you so much for like taking care of me during the IB year. I appreciated it. Like, you're one of my closest friends, and I'm gonna miss you so much. Actually, the closest friend I ever had. I mean, are you gonna correct me of my grammar? You're always, like, taking care of me at party and everything.
My mom.
No, I wasn't drunk on that day.
No, Tom!
Bye, my
home, Tom! No. Does someone keep going?
And then you always taking care of me, asking me if I were bored or like, are you having fun? And you always invited me to like everywhere, like going Hustler, going like Gordon's house, going like barbecue party at my birthday, and then like, but yeah, we have a couple fights, and then you forgot like every single thing when I asked you why are you mad. But anyway, I'm not gonna say like a lot of goodbyes because you're coming back like every year, and I hope I see you soon.
Hey Rich, this being one of the many videos your friend has made you, I'm going to compliment you again. Specifically on your friendship and your relationships with other people. If you ask me back then in year 7 or year 8, you know, who will I be good friends or even best friends with in a couple of years? You will be the last person to be on the list. Anyways, yeah, through the years of being your friend, I have recognized a couple of things of how you begin relationships. And first of all, let's start with your mouth. You have you really know how to speak. You can hurt people with it, and you can woo people with it as well. You always give people a mix of your matureness or playfulness, as well as your innocence.
you always give let people well, you always give people a sense of authority, as well as representing your own foolishness. You can say mean stuff to people, you can point out all the imperfection the other person has, but you also laugh at your own. Which is sometimes fun, and we can all laugh about it. This is what friendship is about at times, just laughing at each other's imperfections. And your gestures, secondly, your gestures. You always keep friends in contact. And please stay to that. You like to send gifts, you like to exchange messages with friends. You're very good at that. Third of all, you have fun at pressured times, and keep to that as well. It's a very good talent of yours. You're the king of procrastination. You know, even through the IV, you've procrastinated your way through. But just be careful with that in the future. I know you have strict parents. They're very strict on your academics and other things, but you always find time to come out and socialize. And yes, that's very good as well. You can always party in the most improvised way possible, meaning you can always have fun anywhere, and which I admire a lot. You have been a very nice friend. I will miss you, and please keep in contact with everyone else. Good luck to you in Korea or Hong Kong, if you're going to Hong Kong, and stay in touch. Well, I don't think my mom will ever learn your full name, so you'll just be the chicken boy forever. Alright, see you around.
Hey Rich, I remember that time when we used to go out for like 2 weeks or something, and that was really weird, but I'm kind of glad that we did it because it made me realize like how cool a person you are, and sometimes I hate your guts and sometimes I really love you, but I think that just makes you like you even more because you spice things up and you keep everything really interesting, and we're gonna miss you a lot, and it hasn't even hit us yet, I think, that you're leaving, but I guess, like, it will tomorrow when we're sending you off, and, well, there's a lot to say, but I just can't come up with it right now, and maybe I'll say it to you in person, but we've been friends for a really long time, and we've watched ourselves go through some really bad times. Like your purple hair and stuff like that. That was bad. Really bad. And you've watched me in my center parting, you know, grow out. And my stupid, like, bangs and whatever. And you still stayed my friend. And I'll miss you in English class. Talking about Mr. Hoare and throwing, like, disgusting candies at each other across the classroom, and I'll miss teasing you about the size of your head, because it's massive, but that's okay, because now you're going to Korea and everyone else has the same size, so yeah, and I'm glad that you were able to find so many snapbacks that fit you, and keep drinking, keep having fun, and don't drop your soap in the army. And, you know, I know that you're really scared of being by yourself, and you're really scared of being alone, and you have, like, a problem with not having people around you, but I want to challenge you to find yourself, kind of. Maybe you can go parasailing or something, or do something by yourself and actually not get bored with yourself or get scared. Try and face yourself, and fear is an ugly thing, and fear is a nasty thing, and you should overcome it.
So don't be scared to be yourself, and don't be scared to let people see the vulnerable side in you, because that's really, I mean, I like that side a lot, and it's rare that we get to see it. And I wish if we could have done everything again, we could have seen the true side of you more. It's just we didn't really get to, but I don't regret that at all. Like, we love every bit of you, including the not vulnerable side, the dick side, the asshole side, but we love you for it. And I wish you all the best in Korea, and we'll never forget you, and we'll never forget the times that we've had together here. I hope you're not crying. It's really ugly when you cry. Bye.
Hey, Rich. So yeah, we've been through a lot together, and like when I met you in year 10, I think I never thought we'd, you know, come this far, or I'd get so close to you. Or I'd love you this much, and I just want to say that I really, really love you, and the past 2 years and a few, 2 months, I think, have been really, really good, and I'm going to miss you a lot, and everything we've done, it means a lot. So, like, yeah, I know that the future, like, we don't know what's going to happen, but I know that, you know, whatever happens, in the end, we'll always be friends, and we'll always, I'm always gonna feel something for you no matter what. Yeah, and I love you.